You know this game's jump the shark when you're fighting zombie samurai warriors trying to find a large German man who has stolen your friend so he can sacrifice her to a dead Japanese sun goddess so the storms that stop people leaving the island can stop. I think we have left sensibility behind. Fighting for survival against a bunch of Germans who... Also just want to get off the island. That's reasonable. You're throwing samurai zombie warriors into the mix. That was badass. Do I get bonus points for that? Where are they coming from? Ugh. Oh. Come about dodge. Why are they carrying bullets? It just doesn't make sense. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Don't let them trap you. That's a lesson. Kind of a lot of them though, actually. Okay. So, roll away, roll away, roll away. I think he missed. Oh my god, leave me alone. Ugh. Headshot. Don't really need ammo. I just have this now. Like, you'd expect to pick scrap up from these guys, I guess, but bullets? Like, why are they carrying bullets? They don't use guns, it doesn't make any sense. It's killing my immersion. Uh-oh. Oh. I forgot I could do that. I'm sure there's lots of collectibles in this area, but I can't be bothered anymore. Cutscene. Uh-oh. Which would be really useful if I had a grenade I could shoot at. What's this going to be? Wait, we don't even get to fight him? Okay. That's kind of disappointing. Maybe he comes back. I was about to reload my bow and arrow then. Okay.
We never.
Yeah. We never. Yeah. Right. So is this another puzzle room? Yes. Yes is the answer. Oh. What was that? Map? Going to be the same. Oh. Ew. It's all sticky.
This Chinese earth
found a thingy.
Thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Yeah. That wasn't much of a puzzle. I'm going to do that from a certain angle. Getting up here to break those rocks. I'll slightly off center, but we'll give it a go. Yeah, that should be fine.
Need to get up there somehow.
This dead guy's really in the way. I think that might be too big of a jump, so I'm guessing. Bring it over to me and jump on it at the right time. Nope.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game.
Oh, Whitman. Yeah. I'm just not interested. I'm sure Whitman's opinions are grand. Do I need to lower this thing again? Is that what we're doing here? I feel like it's taking me way too long to figure these things out. I'm guessing this is the kind of smell you never, you know, get out of your clothes. Might as well just burn them. There we go. Climb the chain. Oops. So what am I doing? Raise it again. Nope. Jump on it while it's moving.
I can make this jump.
Okay, that seems... Yes. Ow, my broken knees.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given
and it is Oprah.
Willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all... You, Himiko. First and last. Oh, God. And now you want Sam.
Why only want Sam and not Lara? You tell her.
Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
I don't know why. Maybe it'll come into play later. Okie dokie. I feel like a lot of these temples in this game had the same interior designer. Point of no return. Okay, so we are in the end game. Really much. It's not really. Yeah, that'll do.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the
How Chang? No idea. Still blowing up a gale. Chasm Ziggurat. This is the epic final battle, is it? It's me crossing a bridge.
No, please! Why are you doing this, Matthias?
Do
Yes, I do.
How many lives have you taken to do the same? There are no heroes.
We're not too different, you and I. Four as well. Okay. I believe I'm meant to go somewhere. Sometimes these walls, like the climbable walls, are just a little bit too hard to see. The fire. Otherwise, that's just where I came from. Oh, see what I mean? I don't know, I'm just blind.